My Spiritual Mind by Kass, Ghayouri. First, I'm going to read out the poem. My mind is my home, a place that I occupy. My permanent residence, a place where I belong. My ideas and attitudes reside in my mind. My mind is a spiritual home. My mind is my heaven, a home with positive cleansing, a home embedded with love. Perception occupies my mind. I perceive what's outside to find. My thoughts are my guests. I invite into my home. I eliminate obnoxious guests. I invite guests that appear. Obnoxious guests bring me pain. My mind, my home, a place of rest. My front door is my middle eye, a door to higher consciousness. Invites spiritual and mental images. Brings positive aura to my home. Leads me to my pineal gland. My mystic mind I call my home. My spiritual mind is free of worries, a home free of anxiety and fear. My symbol of strength and power. My thoughts, a united harmonious family. My mind is liberated and elevated. My mind is my luxurious mansion.
Summary. This poem is a metaphor comparing the mind to a home. The poem's underlying message sheds light on the importance of healthy thoughts. The poet starts by introducing the idea of the mind, the actual thoughts that go into the mind, and how it is very spiritual. In addition, she mentions conflicts with her mind, where uneasy thoughts bring her worry and grief. However, she didn't take the decision to decide and learn how to control her worry and grief due to her self-control and spirituality that it was. The theme of this poem is self-control and spirituality. The law of attraction also comes hand in hand with the poem. Positive thoughts are pathways to successful lifestyle. The poet is choosing to bring positive images and thoughts into the reader's mind, therefore demonstrating the theme of self-control and spirituality. Without self-control, be in state of limitless internal conflict. Connection. Seeker relates hand in hand with the poem My Spiritual Mind because both the poem and the documentary illustrate the spirituality in the universe. The poem and the Seeker documentary convey the message that cognitive functions are only possible through the mindset and the individual's thought associated with it. In addition, in the book A Note from the No Fire Zone by Kass, Ghayouri portrays how major obstacles in positive mindset. Furthermore, the mind is one of the greatest companions. It articulates thoughts and provides a sense of belonging. There are vice versa. My mind is a place that I occupy. This quotation exemplifies that the poet's personality is what makes their personal home, which is their mind. My mind is my spiritual home, my mind is my home. The poet compares her mind to a home and a heaven, which means that she is happiest when she is at home in her mind. A home embedded in her heart, as they agree, compares her soul to a loving home, meaning that she seeks warmth in her thoughts and emotions. My thoughts are my guests, I invite into my home. The poet compares my ideas to guests because they visit the mind like people do with the homes.
Larry, the vice personification. My ideas and my attitudes reside in my mind. The poet gives her thoughts, human qualities to exemplify that her house is her mind and her ideas and feelings live in it.
Larry, the vice acceleration. My mystic mind I call my home. This helps convey imagery and makes this line more memorable. The poet is expressing that although the mind is a mystery, this is a large spiritual home, and this should be in our control. Larry, the vice acceleration. Permanent residence, a place where I belong. This quotation demonstrates the symbol of the mind as a place where one resides. It proves how comfortable she is in her mind and is allowed to be herself, just like a physical home. A home with positive cleansing. This quotation exemplifies the symbolic conscious as a heroic figure because it helps individuals achieve their goals in life. Protagonist versus antagonist. I invite guests that are here. This quotation shows that she is inviting positivity into her life. On the other hand, I eliminate obnoxious guests, demonstrating that she does not enjoy negative thoughts and feelings, which add stress to her mind.
Thank you.
Thank you.